With regard to our support for democratic change, for reform, for those speaking out, for a pluralistic society with rule of law, we have to, despite the environment, continue to do what we can to work with those Russians who are willing to work with us.